Eid Milad-un-Nabi preparations underway throughout the country. 3,000 pound cake prepared in Multan to mark the celebrations. Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf chairman Imran Khan says he's ready to hold talks with the MQM if it shuns politics of violence. Punjab government is responsible for the killings due to drugs contamination. Three more patients die of drug reaction in Lahore. Death toll rises to 127. Dacoits gunned down policeman and a woman in Liari area of Karachi. Unistone gives Pakistan control of third and last test against England. Pakistan lead by 180 runs with 8 wickets in hand. And 1.5 feet snowfall in Murree shuts down expressway. Tourists urged to use Old Murree Road for travelling.